Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Today I want to discuss with you the issue of Yemen, the greatest catastrophe faced by mankind today. There are two issues here. One is the war that has been unleashed against the poorest nation by Saudi Arabia and supported by United States, Britain and France, which we need to bring it to a stop. Campaigners could go to our website and see the reports highlighting these atrocities and war crimes. But the other side of this, Islamic Human Rights Commission Trust, a registered charity, has launched an appeal to address the ever urgently needed support in Yemen. 80% of the Yemenis need food and medicine from outside to survive. 100,000 children under the age of 5 are in danger of perishing and dying this winter. The Islamic Human Rights Commission Trust is providing this service without any cost to administration. So everything that you give is actually forwarded to the most needed in Yemen. Please support it. We have to rise up to this challenge, and we need to make sure that our friends, our colleagues, our neighbors, all are supporting the Yemenis at this very dire need of Yemenis just to survive.